Basketball season has tipped off here in Oskaloosa, and we head straight to the college ranks with William Penn. Women's head coach Willie Scott wants to raise the bar for a struggling program that recorded 42 wins compared to 37 losses over a three-year span under former head coach Mike Brown. That includes last season, when the women finished the year 11-19 and were crushed in the quarterfinals of the Midwest Collegiate Conference Tournament. Now, with a clean slate, Scott, a 54-year-old Chicago native, will help take the Navy in gold to new heights as the team enters a more competitive conference. The Heart of America Athletic Conference, Penn is getting no respect as the Statesmen were picked to finish 11th out of 12 teams. Scott says this initial slight will only drive his team and push his will to win.
I'm excited about the team, to be honest. It's a great group of girls that really is starting to buy in and fight really hard every day in practice. And I appreciate it, and I really do. I mean, I'm on them a lot, and at times they think I'm crazy, but then I turn around and shed a tear to let them know that I'm emotional as well, you know, that I'm just a human being that's driven and have high expectations on myself and what I believe in and this team and this program. That's the reason they hired me. They hired me to change the culture of this program and to also get players in here that can produce and get things done.
Scott took over the Penn program last April, leaving little to no time to recruit new talent and build relationships with players he inherited. However, current standout Alyssa Phillips and Ashley Harper, who were arguably underutilized a season ago, believe in Scott's quest for success.
He's the type of coach that he lets you do you. Most coaches, they'll put you in a box saying this is your role, but he expects you to come out of your role. And we even had a practice where he made us run for not shooting the ball, which I was not expecting at all.
Being an underdog, I take that as a positive thing because I believe in Coach Scott's system and I believe in what he's doing for us. So I believe that we can get up and be number one.
You're just gonna see people playing out of their roles because they're playing more confident now.
Self-assured, Penn suffered a pair of setbacks last week against high-ranking opponents. WP took a hit last Thursday, and the season opener as number 7 Briarcliff outscored Penn 63-43. WP had 34 turnovers while only forcing 18. The very next day, things got a little better when the home squad squared off against defending NAIA Division II national champ Morningside. The Statesmen led 41-40 at halftime and were tied 62-all three quarters. But the Mustangs took control down the stretch, winning 94-82 to hand Penn its second loss of the year. William Penn now travels to Clinton on Saturday, November 7th, to face Ashford in non-conference action at 2 p.m.